A peaceful protest was led by the people of Beneku community and Ndokwa West local government area of Delta State by the people to the Sterling Global Oil Company. The reason is that we are being neglected by the management of the oil company. In fact, this is what the member of the community has to see. Please watch the video and don't forget to subscribe on our YouTube channel. Thank you.
As a result of the exploration, our bonds have been destroyed. Look at that side, you go there, you see what is happening there. So we need SIPCO to come down to our aid. We have reported to every government agency for SIPCO doesn't want to comply. We did that to government. Company invited them, they did come. Went to PDS, OPDS invited them, they did come. That's why we are taking this so that anyone who knows what SIPCO is doing in our community, so we are active. We have gone to them for several meetings, they don't want to answer. If we have any agreement with them, they will not respond. They don't respect agreement. They give me intimidation to invade our community, to do any hand in hand, and this is when you talk to them, they will say they will do this, but tomorrow they will say, tell you nothing. So we are active. We want you to know what you call it. You know, that is made up. They are killing our people. Thank you very much.
This kind of situation has been going on in almost all the oil producing areas. You can mention places like Ndokwa, Kwale, and even Niger Delta as a whole. Their needs has been neglected many, many times. So we have to do something about this. But don't forget, I still remain your guy, Aproko PDR. Don't forget to click on the like button and subscribe.